Well, hello all you air gun enthusiasts out there. Today I want to demonstrate how to make a very easy pellet holder for your PCP or Springer. And what you will need is just normal pipe insulation. This is available at any hardware store. Any kind of building supply will have this. It's about $2 for a 48 inch joint section of that. It's pretty foamy insulation. What you will need is just to cut it whatever length you would like. Decide where you're going to put this on your Springer or PCP. I have one already made up here. I'll demonstrate, show you on my Benjamin Discovery. I have it on my scope and it's right above the bolt. So when I fire, I simply just bolt, take a pellet out, put it in, and then you're ready to fire again pretty quick. Now let me go ahead and demonstrate how to make this in a little bit more detail. Once you have it cut the length you would like, you just need to take something like a drill bit, like I have here, and I have a piece of tape on it which is going to act as a depth gauge, so I will know when I get ready to punch my holes into this insulation, I'll know how deep that I'm penetrating. So you just simply take and twist the drill bit with your fingers to the depth that you have on your tape, and once you have all of your holes punched, I have up three or four holes here to demonstrate, you simply take your pellet, whether it's a 177 like I have or a 22 or whatever caliber you have, and you simply just put them into the insulation and it fits very snugly, but it comes out very easily. Once you need it to come out, you just pinch it and pull it out. Like I said, it's available at any hardware store. Very cheap, a good way to hold your pellets. They won't come loose. And once you have it made, like I said, you can simply put it on your scope. You can put it anywhere on your scope you would like. It fits very easily. You could even put it on the barrel if you want. Just whatever suits your needs, it's there. Well, I hope you enjoy this. I hope it works out for you. Let me know what you think. Until next time.